to GTA Online. Hi everyone, how you doing? Hope everyone's having a good day. There's a DLC which just dropped for GTA Online.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
And we're going to be seeing what the DLC offers. See how many missions there is, what's involved. If you're watching me on YouTube, please subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any upcoming videos and brand new videos that are coming to the channel. If you're watching me on Twitch, then please give me a follow. This is my main account, this is why I'm a high level. I've been playing since I can remember. I haven't been on there for so long. I ran into the bushes. Wow. This game is 10 years old, so I'm physically waiting for GTA 6. Put on my channel. The trailer is coming like sometime this week. I haven't been. See what happens. Hey, I heard there's another. No, I'm not doing your blah.
Long time no brooding silence, my friend. Get over here to the freak shop. We got shit to discuss. Probably. We definitely got drugs, though. Just get over here.
Wow, I gave you room to go down. You go into a fucking lamppost. Damn. If you're watching me on... Oops. If you're watching me on YouTube, hi. If you're watching me on Twitch, if you're English or anything, hi, hola, bonjour. Oh shit. Where'd that go? Get in this.
You. Oh yeah, this is it. Oh.
You can't put it on hard, really. It'll be one of them things where you put it on normal, once you do it all, you can put it on hard, normal, or easy. If you're watching me and you're from the Philippines, ciao. I hope you're having a good day or a good evening, whatever time it is there.
Stop!
Yeah, that's
Stop
normal.
Stop right there! Don't take another fucking step or we're all going to die. Okay? Just stay there. The slightest movement could send us all flying.
You still fucking out there?
You still out there,
yeah,
lab rat?
I'm still out here, just hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, no, move!
Don't listen to him. Come on.
No, stop! Don't y'all see? The Earth is just a big round ball. And we're all holding on to it with our feet.
Ah, fuck this.
If our feet let go, we could go flying out into space, man.
I told him not to eat all that acid.
Oh, no, no, it's not about the acid.
This is for your own good. I'm gonna give you the count of five to get off that spot, or I'm gonna turn you into Chuck Steak. Five.
I'm gonna die either way.
Don't test me, lab rat. I'm not fucking around. Four.
Do you know what space sounds like? People screaming.
Three.
Tell my mother I love her.
Two, one, zero.
Hey, what is going on here?
It was for his own good. He shouldn't have taken all that acid.
Oh, shit, he was so right. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
What the fuck was that?
Dunno, just keep driving. We get in, we get out. Keep going.
Copy that.
Man, this new batch is powerful, bro.
What have I told you about firing rocket launchers indoors?
Yeah. Don't talk to me. Pressure. Tell him.
Come on, Mr. Chemist. Let's go for a walk.
Fuck!
Where are we going? Shut up.
Come on!
Who the fuck are those guys?
They've got lab rat! I've got a shot! Shit!
Well, how can you miss? With a rocket launcher. You kidding me?
Fuck! They got it! Fuck! We gotta protect the free shot! What a young knife!
Insane! Thanks, Connor!
kidding? Just like disappear. I'm grabbing the money though. And there was a money that I got.
Is that all of them? Fuck! Lab rat! I can't believe they took him! And who the fuck even are they? We got work to do, Meat Fresh. Finding out who that was, then it's Skull Fuck City.
Hi, welcome to the channel. How you doing? If you're English, or anything else. Hola, bonjour. Just need to wait until we. Yeah, great. Great. You know what happened now? You shoot someone who's higher than you. They come back, shoot you and fuck you up in the head. honestly. This is a 10-year-old game. I'm bloody... Makes people know that about.
Red alert! We're in full-blown crisis mode down here, Fresh Meatloaf.
If you're from the Netherlands, ciao. When I mean ciao, I mean hello.
Hey, how are you?
I don't mean bye.
The dawn of the clouds is coming.
We're the only ones who knows the way it really is.
No shit.
Doesn't really do anything. He's still following. Plus, I can look on the map, so it's not that big of a deal. I wonder if the guy earlier on shot me, could he see my level? This account is a legit account I've been playing for, God knows how long. It's a 10-year-old game, so like, I can't even remember. To be honest, there are double money and RP, but still they don't really cost a lot, but I'm rich in the game, so it's not like I need any money. I'm just doing it for something I do, and plus content for my channel, so. Are you sure you want to launch the job on your own? Yeah, I know that bloody hard. Really? You're giving me that? That shit.
Okay, let's move. I've passed you some locations. Plan simple. Oh. We're flipping every rock over. Button. That thought they could take Lab Rat, hit the freak shop, and get away with it. I'm thinking this is a revenge hit. Probably those biker fucks or those goddamn hippies. Cousin Wade gave us the location of some of their hideouts. Get over there and see if we have Lab Rat. At the very least, we'll find a clue. Oh, screw these guys!
Thank you.
Alright. See, I told you I haven't played this for so long.
Save me the head, hippie! Kill the rest of them!
Fuck it. It's because of the bloody wall. Don't really get a good angle.
Excuse my driver now. Being on the road. Plus, the car it gave me is my car to the ship. bet you didn't.
Okay, standard operating procedure. Rack up some dead bikers, but keep the leader alive.
What the fuck do you get? Shooting and ramps me up. Yeah, that one.
I'm gonna kill you, asshole! You ain't going. You got nowhere to go. Goddamn piece of shit!
So I went all that way just to try and find the one guy. That was not a good place to hide.
Holy shit!
Wait, what? Oh, that was the leader? Ah, oh, damn it! So I can stock up on ammo.
Oh, Mamma Mia. I told you I haven't played this for a very, very long time.
I've got one last bunch of hippies we can flip over. They're all sipping flat whites at some coffee shop in the business district with their little hipster tech bro hedge fund friends. I'm sending you the location now.
The car's too powerful. The car doesn't really direct. But if you're on an open road, it does well, but if you're drifting around the corner, it's shit.
Let loose on everybody, but keep the leader alive.
Yeah, but I didn't know the leader was like right around the fucking corner. So he's run there, but...
No, fuck me!
Can you stop fucking running?
Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid, the guys in white, what have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man, I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you.
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste.
Go one, bugger off.
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the water side.
I shot you in the head. How you might survive from that? That marks it for me.
whatever.
If he spoke, wow. He's dead. He won't learn to speak. Oh. Ah, for fuck's sake, come on. It doesn't help when you like beat the toilet. Okay, what have we got here? Search for the clues.
We need hard proof that these fuckers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there.
Search for the clue for Labrador. Bring up your phone and bring up your phone and select Snapchat using the camera or I should have waited until that guy was on the floor. I should have waited until he took cover. Oh well. Take pictures of these or not? No. Oh. Huh.
picture. Look at this! It was these guys!
Really? There? I took a picture of it. What's that? That was easy. I don't have to drive all the way back. Right.
send the hit squad to kidnap Labrat? Is it the FIB? Deep state aliens? Who the fuck do I gotta kill? And how am I gonna turn into my Labrat? He keeps me level, man. He knows my doses. I'm way out of sync when I can least afford to be. We gotta move on this. Get down here when you can.
Back and getting the random car off the road. Later, just some skin. Oh god, throw. Put it as level 1, but apparently it went up 1, so it was level 2. How confusing, man! I feel weird just seeing something game attack then poof, disappeared. Girl video can come off.
Slam.
pharmaceutical companies. Think it was 5 bumps of coke, 2 to 3 tabs, and was it 7 reps of the DMT vape? Shit, maybe it was 5. Oh, shit.
I'm back. Oh, why is he giving me this fucking jar again? Up on the street, I don't know like if anybody knows, but up on the street there's a 50 car garage you can get for storing all your cars, and it was added in a while back.
Find my way, I have that back.
is pretty much like a lot of what I've got in the back of my truck. Just much. Search for the location of my car. Who's firing their gun, but I can't see where they are.
Spawned right there, eh? You didn't really come and help me. Why have I got to do this? Oh, shit. You can come with me upstairs, but you can with me now. Oh,
Lucha, do you see Lab Rat?
Yeah, I see him. We're taking him back, you motherfuckers!
What the? That's twice in a row, man. Okay, I'm just gonna stop eating them. Oh well. Wow. I hate that. I'm gonna change my gun and keep walking on to somebody else.
Yeah, my head, man.
Get me.
Out
well if I do, I own movies as well. I've been in a movie. Oh, now she moves on. I'm not sure if well I do, but I'm not sure if well.
Not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kennel, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home. Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move.
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Oh,
we need to finish our session. And I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Oh. It's him. Yep. It's him!
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Why is he back? I killed him on story mode.
I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show. But deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy. With a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation. To produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals. 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only three people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Labrat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand.
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna...
Idiots! Degenerates!
Do it, Lucha Chairspo!
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
Here's with the chairs, the only way!
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up! Lights!
What the fuck?
Gotcha!
Ow! Sorry!
Where is he? Shit! Huh? With the car, we gotta move! Let's fucking move!
No!
I'll drive! Let's get out of here!
Okay, guys, let's go!
That was quite interesting to see.
I don't believe it.
Where am I? Shit. Hey, am I driving?
Back to the freak shop. Now, let's go. Wait,
am I driving? No, I'm driving.
You're going crazy?
I heard it. Space. The screaming man. He tried to therapize me. Get your hands off my mind.
Seriously, hell.
Jax, I want to come home, man.
Sick, man.
I want to come home.
Getting you there, Labrat. Just hold on. Fucking Freelander. Get ready for the Depuradora.
Fuck this shit. Really? AI can actually see what's going on. Freaking hell, are you deaf? Oh. Mamma mia.
Jesus! Oh, I will own you.
Where am I?
What?
The screaming man! He tried to therapize me! Get your hands off my mind,
man! He's in bad shape!
Jax, I want to come home, man! I want to come home!
Getting you there, Lab Rat. Just hold on! Fucking
that's a new day of all. I'm gonna strap you up with little balls. I cannot believe I was down here with the AI came in front of me.
Fuck you!
I had a rocket launcher out. He hit the guy within. Instead of him getting blown up, AI got blown up. I got close. I'm close.
We lost them. Let's get
stupid
home.
Stupid AI.
Sorry,
goddamn game.
Sorry, nothing. Fresh meat. Get us back to the freak shop. Let's go.
Boys, we're already healed. See?
Suck my dick! Thanks for your help getting this one back. We're gonna get Friedlander for this. I got a special move all saved up for him.
Dax, I got a present for you. Dax!
There you go.
Mission passed. I don't understand how Dr. Friedlander, who was in Free Room, the story, offline. Oh, cool. Oh, thanks. I killed him. But it doesn't matter if I kill him. He still comes back. I physically killed him on story mode. Real part of the story. But he still comes back online. It should have been, you kill him, he doesn't come back. But he comes back. Fix it. I don't understand that.
Yeah.
left to mark it. You guys should shoot out here and I can just go inside. Why can't I do it?
Film that shit!
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently
large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science. I know what you're doing.
You see the possibility of healing.
I want.
And it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and un-
because I offer you peace, self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all but half the price of my closest market competitor. Aliens! Let's shoot some extraterrestrials!
I have no idea what's happening.
This is the only way. I am the only way. I have the precursor chemicals. Virtual monopoly. Society is losing its mind. Take a look at the news.
The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign is
going viral.
Dozens of celebrities signing up.
My compound in the jungle
is ready.
Why must you stand in the way? Switching up over here. The chip just tried to shoot my junk. Violence towards animals is common in psychopaths.
Huh?
Stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct. Wait, that's me. I'm trying to kill me.
It's me, but I'm torn.
Survived. That's the most weirdest thing I've ever done. I've killed myself in the game. Woke up somewhere, but where am I? Oh.
What? Crap!
Give me the car.
Crap!
After that trip, last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood sign. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Friedlander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way. We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.
Look in the eyes. I'll tell you for a fact, this is not what it's going to be like on GTA 6. I wish they hurry up. I know everybody won on the trailer. To be quite honest, they've got the trailer up on their YouTube channel for GTA 6. That's not what it's called, GTA VI. And bloody, they've got it hidden. So it doesn't look like they've got it up, but technically they have. They've got it on hidden.
have I got? Oh yeah. Please. So I get in a different vehicle. Oh, it's a plane. Be easier if there was an escort.
Once you're close enough, you can
And I just go right in. And I smile about it as well. And wait. Oh, dang. Walk the heart.
God damn it!
Moving up. Thanks.
Shit. Can you fly this thing?
Oh.
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up.
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Come on, man. Oh, dang. I'm sorry.
Come in, Big Bird. Come in, Big Bird. This is Dax Osiris requesting you bring that fucker down and we make bank with the goods. We have what we want. Now we just gotta land the plane and unload it.
Thing I've ever seen in my fucking life. Binoculars!
Binoculars!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Oh, we're all helping.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Oh, I'm gonna shoot out on them. Wow. That's how you get out of the car with guys.
Let's see those hands right now.
Let's see those baby!
Yeah, baby. My phone, you then what?
Oh, hell!
This is the mother load, people! We are gonna get so fucked! There's gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months!
Shite! I'm not gonna use that gun, it's crap. Oh. reload my guns and that. With ammo.
I've got a day off like doing that thing and that, so I'm not back until someone. But yeah, probably after this.
I'll love chasing!
I'll probably be like black.
Now I'm making my own routes.
Suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me?
Not me. No sense. I'm wearing nothing except sandals and shorts. Always do that if they see a high rank, I'm like, forget I'm going to shoot them. And they go off.
nothing new. It doesn't impress me to leap. But I don't know why I practically woke up with my sandals on and my shorts. I have no idea. Oh well. Last night was next level film. Was that a hint to something or what? Last night was next level film. You made it look rocky. Blah blah blah. Alright, okay. So that was basically the last. Sounds like. Oh well. Oh well. Hi Mum, I'm away. I'll see you next time. If you're watching me on Twitch, please give me a follow. If you're watching me on YouTube, please subscribe. So, I'll see you next time. So, bye-bye.